Hello and welcome to my super fast tutorial. And in this tutorial, I will show you how to create model in Codeigniter. First, I have to create a new model here. And for the model, I will add class in the model folder here, and with the PHP class. Actually, it's very simple. I need to in area model. This is my model name, and now I will extend with the CI model here, and simply I can add a function here, and the function would be select book like this, and this one is parameter. If you don't want to add the parameter here, you can set the empty parameter here. And I will add a book ID maybe, and for the parameter would be same. Here we go, and this is my model. And if I go here to the login area, and I will add the model here, just like this. And this is my class name, and this is my alias name. And actually I can use this alias for all the model here, and just add a new function here. And now I will add the edit with parameter and just load the data. And now I will add the data array. And now add the model. This is my alias name. And now I will call the function here, select book, and just add the param. Okay, and then maybe I need a new view here. And I will add a new view. Now I will add the master page, and set the data array. Here we go. And now, if I go to the was edit and add the new parameter, and this is my hook ID. Here we go. Okay. If I back to the engine area here, and this is a book edit, I can use this for the edit. For simplify this, I need copy paste from this page. It's good. I don't need this, and just submit will be good. And I don't need this. I will add the books as book, and now insert the form in the for each and just add the value with the book title. And price. And now in here I need one input again with name is book ID, and value would be a equal book and book ID. And I have to refresh this. Create edit and one. Here we go. I don't need this button. And just back to the insert area, and for the table I need a one game. It's called action header, and for the action I will add the button here with call class from the bootstrap, and just call class from the fun awesome. And for the link I will add the here we go. And just pass the parameter here and just combine with the book and book master. I'm sorry, book ID. And here we go. Just reload this and here we go. And then you will need to add the action for this update button here. Just simply add your once again function and just update, and the update would be and add the book ID and title. And just add the query for the update book set. Price where book ID is ID, and now after this I have to redirect this to login area and insert data. Here we go. If I go to the my browser and after the refresh I will add here to underworld and update. Oh no, I forget to set the action here with login area and update. And now if I go back to the browser and just click this, here we go, and we can just update this table with Codeigniter 3, and I think it's enough for this tutorial, and thanks for watching.